The COVID-19 pandemic has brought a lot of challenges, such as unprecedented markets and ongoing war. The richest companies globally have outstanding shares, total assets, and the highest revenue despite all the circumstances. Financial experts apply different measures to know the value of the world's largest company. We will use the market cap as a reference for this video. The annual list of the most valuable largest companies in the world did not change drastically compared to the 2020 and 2021 listed companies. However, due to investors, distribution, management, customers, revenue, share price, and other factors, the data and figures show that the ranking of companies changed. Companies such as PayPal, Amazon, and Netflix increased their revenue. They benefited from the COVID-19 pandemic since people prefer online shopping, e-commerce, and digital payments. Market capitalization, also known as market cap for short, in the stock market terminology, is one of the most popular metrics used to check the performances of the world's largest companies. The market cap is the product of multiplying the current market price of the richest companies in the world with outstanding shares issued by the company. We listed down the top 15 richest companies in the world in the listed market as of May 2022. Before starting, support the channel by liking this video and subscribing to this channel for future updates. Number 1, Saudi Aramco. Saudi Aramco has a $2.332 trillion market cap as of May 2022. It is currently the world's most valuable company based on market capitalization. This Saudi Arabian national petroleum or gas company operates globally as the second largest proven crude oil company with 270 billion barrel reserves. In recent years, Saudi Aramco, government-owned, was not on the top of the list. Even if they are also considered one of the largest corporations having around 70,000 employees in its headquarters, it was the first $2 trillion company globally. Also, it is ranking first in the list at present. Number 2, Apple. As of May 2022, Apple has a $2.223 trillion market capitalization and is considered one of the largest companies, with 516 retail stores and around 147,000 employees. Apple Incorporation's ranking is the second most valuable company globally, following Saudi Aramco in Saudi Arabia, with a $2.332 trillion. Apple Incorporated was founded by technology wizards Steve Jobs, Steve Wozniak, and Ronald Wayne in 1976. This American company sells consumer electronics such as smartphones, tablets, and computers. Not only that, but Apple also has a platform for music, film, and portals that generate internet sales and develops application software and operating systems. Number 3, Microsoft. Microsoft has a $1.893 trillion market cap. This company makes this company the world's third most valuable company. Microsoft is a company in America that develops software and services such as the operating system and cloud solutions. Number 4, Alphabet. Alphabet, Google, has a $1.455 trillion market cap. This value makes Alphabet ranking fourth as the most valuable company globally. Alphabet Incorporated is an American multinational company that is the parent company of Google LLC and other subsidiary companies. Number 5, Amazon. Amazon has a $1.091 trillion market cap. Amazon ranks fifth in the world's most valuable companies. Jeff Bezos, the wealthiest person, founded Amazon in 1994 in the comfort of his garage. Amazon Incorporated is a virtual retailer with a wide variety of products. Number 6, Tesla. Tesla has a $734.96 billion market capitalization. This value places Tesla in sixth place as the most valuable company globally. Tesla Incorporation, an American company, produces and sells electric cars and photovoltaic systems, and power storage. The company's mission is to transition faster to sustainable energy. Number 7, Berkshire Hathaway. Berkshire Hathaway has a $669.88 billion market cap. It ranks 7th in the ranking of the most valuable corporations. The company is led by a multibillionaire and major U.S. investor, Warren Buffett. It was a textile manufacturing company in 1839, which is 182 years ago. Number 8, Meta. Meta Platforms Incorporated is the parent institution of the social media giant Facebook. This company has a market cap of $546.89 billion and is the eighth most valuable company by market cap globally. Facebook or Meta is the most popular social networking site wherein millions of people have created an account. Number 9. Taiwan Semiconductor. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company, TSMC, has a market cap of $469.06 billion. This value makes TSMC the ninth most valuable company by market cap globally. Number 10, Tencent. Tencent is a conglomerate tech company, a venture company, and an investment holding that originated in China. This company has a market cap of $586 billion, making Tencent the 10th most valuable company globally. Number 11, United Health Group. United Health Group, UHG, is US-based healthcare and insurance company with a market cap of $476.32 billion. UHG was incorporated in the year 1977 and offers healthcare services and insurance. Number 12, Visa. Visa Incorporated is a California-based financial services company with a revenue of $24.1 billion as of 2021. Visa clears the way for funds transfers done by electronic means across the world, through its popular Visa-branded credit cards, debit cards, and prepaid cards. Number 13, NVIDIA. NVIDIA is a California-based American company that designs graphics processing units, GPUs, and application programming interface, API, with sales of $16.68 billion. NVIDIA was founded in 1993 and employs 18,100 people as of 2020. Number 14, Johnson & Johnson. Johnson & Johnson, JANJ, is an American pharma company that makes medical devices, drugs, vaccines, and baby care products with a revenue of $91.44 billion as of 2021. Number 15, Procter & Gamble. Procter & Gamble is an American multinational fast-moving consumer goods company, headquartered in Ohio with a revenue of $76.12 billion as of 2021. The company commands a market cap of $343.22 billion as of 2022. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.